and rotate it this way. So it's what we call pronation. So really feel this lead arm move. So what do you notice different in two things? Will be your lead wrist as well as the club. Mm-hmm. The club face is now wide open, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so what have we done now? We have now got the balance to be active, right? Set up again for me. Really feel that lead arm, forearm roll. Club face open, and now just take a swing. Okay.